everybody, it's Elsie, and I wanted to show you a walk today, and special cool books, and here's a walk that I like, and this walk. Walk, that one, and that one, and this one, they're so my favorite, all of them I love. That clear one I like. And this penny. Shiny. And this one I like since it's so aqua. Okay. And if you want to subscribe, you can at the end.
What? Can I take it for you?
And then here's a shiny walk. And so a lot of tiny walks. If you want to see them, you can. And then all of those tiny walks I love. They're so cute. And then all of these walks are my favorite. They're a lot, right? And then there are a lot of them. And if you want to say hello, you can to my mom.
Hi.
And she loves porcins. She never gives up on her best friends. Which is a pretty idea. Good idea to not give up on your best friends. Like I did, and then I said to not. And there's all of my walks and my penny. You don't need to see the penny anymore. Here, and look at this penny. Your hand. And yeah, and now I'm going to show you this walk, this book. Oh, forgot to tell you my name, it's Elsie. And so, I hope you're going to like it. This book is, what is it called again?
The Book with No Pictures.
But what does it say at the beginning?
The Book with No Pictures by B.J. Novak.
The Book with No Pictures from B.J. Novak.
Is it good?
It might seem boring to someone to read your book with no pictures. Serious. And here's how books work. The person reading the book has to say, no matter what, that's the deal. That's the rule. So even if the book say, bork. What? That doesn't mean anything. Bork. What? Is this whole book a trick? I'm a monkey who taught myself to read. No, I'm not a monkey. Yes, I am. Also, I am.
A robot.
Go to that page.
Oops. Can I help you? Mm-hmm.
Let's just take it off. Also, and yes, I am. Also, I'm a robot monkey. What?
And my head is made of blueberry pizza.
And my head is made of blueberry pizza. Rick? Can I stop bleeding yet?
No.
Please?
No.
Now it's time to read you my sing my favorite song. A song. Do I really have to sing it? Blog, blog, blog. My face is a bug. I eat ants for breakfast right after work. What? Is ridiculous. Can I stop reading, please?
No. You know that one.
No, I don't.
My favorite in the whole wide world.
My favorite friend in the whole wide world is a hippo named Boo Boo Rat. And
also the kid I'm reading this book to.
Oh, also the kid who I'm reading this book to is the best kid in the whole
history of the entire universe.
History in the entire universe.
Say, oh really?
What?
Oh really?
Oh really? And this kid is the smallest kid since it chose this book.
Good job. Because even though it had no pictures.
Pig says, even though it had no pictures. Says kids know that this is the book that makes grown-ups have to say silly things. It makes silly sounds like this. Oh no, here it comes. Glock! 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 But doom to say.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Please don't ever make me read this story again.
Please don't ever make me this read this story again. It's too hilarious.
Yes.
It's too ridiculous. Please.
Please, please, please choose a book with pictures.
Pictures. And bonk. I didn't want to have to say that. The end. And the next time you come here, I hope you subscribe or channel, or you could never come into my room. Bye. I hope you like this video. I hope you subscribe for the channel. Bye.